close of a speech is probably the second most important after the opening. You want to leave the audience on a high with either a clear idea or a clear call to action. Work out those words, exactly what you want to say, and practice that. If you're short of practice time, work on the beginning and the end, because those are the two most important parts of the speech.